Creamsicle's done, and today I'm going to be talking about kind of a different topic, which is how to make your own custom t-shirts for cheap. If you wanted to make your own merch or showcase your favorite warrior cat or something, then stay on this video, it will be very useful for you. Now the first thing you need to do, and this seems like kind of a no-brainer, is to find a place where they sell really inexpensive white or colored t-shirts. If you have an AC more in your location, you're in luck, because they sell t-shirts for typically less than $6 there. Now once you buy your t-shirt, you now have to buy white or dark, depends on the color of your t-shirt, transfer paper, they sell that at AC more too. Now that you've got all the materials, you just need to download or draw a picture on your computer and get the picture printed out onto the transfer paper. If you have a printer at home, that's great. If you don't, you can probably go to Staples or some office place that will let you print stuff. Now you just have to follow the instructions on the back of the package of transfer paper. I can't remember, and it's probably different for white and dark, so yeah, sorry. So there you have it, instructions on how to make your own custom shirt for $15 or less. Hope this helped. See ya.